Alrighty. Second part. I'm in a ravine collecting iron. Quill is God knows where.
I'm on adventure.
My housemates are shouting. They are probably drunk off their asses. God, smelting is going to be super slow, actually, isn't it? I just realized.
Yeah.
Let's see. Yeah, I have 23 iron here. Took you a whole episode to ask that question. Yeah, nah.
Oh, man, he's gonna go.
He's gonna go kill someone. Just trying to collect this coal vein right now while I wait for my iron to smelt before I head down any further. There goes my stone pick. I'm only just acquiring hardware. That water flow.
Oh, I got gold.
You got gold? Nice. I have barely made any kind of progress in this place. Too busy waiting for things to pop out. Okay. Oh. I should fully make a shield, actually. It's finally turning nighttime now, by the way. Game drives you nuts. Okay. Suits up. Got my first bit of armor together. Took out a skeleton in close combat pretty simply, but it was very laggy. I wouldn't recommend it. Kind of surprised I actually managed to kill it without taking damage. A whole episode gone and only one person's taking damage. That's kind of insane.
That got worse.
Oh yeah, he just messed it up even more. We should go to the Nether and fight them. That's a terrible idea, we shouldn't do that. I'd like to see them survive the Nether with this lag. They've been to the Nether already and I'm still here just in a surface ravine armoring up. I feel so behind. Missing boots and a sword now. This baby zombie is really concerning me. Like, baby zombies of this lag just sounds horrible. Killed it. I'm willing to bet that down to mostly luck, though. Okay, iron boots. Right, I'm fully armored up. Took me a while.
I'm still working on it.
Got an iron sword. Oh. Benny found obsidian. See what this cave has to offer me. Gotta tell you, if nothing else, this adds a whole lot more challenge to the game.
Yeah.
How are you handling it?
Alright. It's getting annoying breaking stuff. Essentially, I have to do it multiple times. Vanny is dying.
To a blaze, probably. They probably went in without bows. Like, going into the Nether, especially in this version without bows, is just a death sentence.
Oh, asleep.
Oh, yeah. Good call. Get a bed set
up. Yeah, I just remember that. So I'm making my bed right now.
Yeah, me too. That'll probably clue everyone in what they need to do.
Yep.
If they're smart enough. I mean, Venny didn't even know that notch apples
were... Oh, they just think red.
Venny didn't even know that notch apples were changed in this version. There you go, they remembered.
There you go.
Let's see if the others will remember. I just kind of want to go splash some cold water on my face to try and wake me up a bit, because I am like genuinely so tired right now.
Go for it.
Yeah, if that doesn't show how tired I am, I don't know what will. I can't even say AFK. I'll be back in a bit. Hello?
Hey.
Okay, I feel a lot better now.
That's good.
I also have also brought like a damp cloth with me so I can just like put my face on it whenever I feel tired again. Did I miss anything?
Not really.
You know, my furnaces are probably done by now, I think. I'm gonna go get those real quick.
Spawner.
Oh, nice. We could keep that if we wanted to.
How? Oh, this is bad.
How are you even coping with your lag and the server's lag?
It's getting annoying. Alright, well, good news, I got 15 string out of it.
Oh, nice. Do you want to keep the spawn, or do you want to break it?
I haven't broken it yet. It's just I'm trying to get in and clear it out, but it's becoming an issue.
I think I might have to resurface. Because I don't think anything here is helping me at all. Oh boy. Are you healed up?
Yeah, spawner's still active, but I've just disabled it right now.
Do you want to turn it into something, or do you not think it would be worth it? Like, it could be. I don't know how many feathers we have.
I have 15.
I have 8.
In episode 2, okay, I'll see you guys next one.
I think I spent all my episode AFK. That's what it feels like, at least. I can't end my episode until I kill the skeleton. It's too slow.